People with pre-diabetes are consistently having higher than normal blood sugar level, but not that enough high to make you diagnose with diabetes. People with pre-diabetes are actually exposed to higher than normal risk of developing type 2 diabetes, heart diseases, and stroke in future. According to the US Centers of Disease Control, survey says that more than 30% of overweight men and women are having more chances of developing type 2 diabetes in future. Some measures like lifestyle changes, which includes avoidance of sedentary activities, daily physical activity of 30 to 50 minutes at least 5 times in a week, stress reduction and proper dietary modification will help you to reduce your conversion of pre-diabetes into diabetes.